In the BSF Kashmir frontier, some time, we were getting information of the attempts to smuggle some weapons and drugs from LC and to further bring it in the hinterland. Based on this preliminary information, the BSF team worked hard and were able to develop it, as a result of which yesterday night, that is on 8th of July, the combined team of BSF along with the local police of Kupwara district was successful in intercepting two vehicles, Sumo, and were able to apprehend four of the suspects involved in the activity. It led to the seizure of 12 kgs of brown sugar, as also seizure of two AK-56 rifles along with two magazines with 56 live rounds. Case has been registered by the local police, and based on the further interrogation of the suspects arrested, they have also been able to arrest two more of their gang leaders and the kingpins who were working from this part of the LC. So the information that was being shared with us of the attempts of narco-terrorism activities which was being perpetuated from the other side of the LC was found true, and at the very initial stages only this entire gang was busted. And during the further course of investigation, the police will be able to find more links of this entire organized crime.